in my garden, if you say, I'm too sick, I do my daily duty, I must say, I will give up everything, but won't neglect my garden. My garden needs me. All the flowers are blooming in multicolors, attracting wild insects, honeybees, bumblebees, taking nectar from my flowers and going away to make honey in their home. It is spring, and I am proud to see so many wild things living in my garden. My garden is a garden of Eden. Everything grows there, even me.